A man in Booneville is accused of child sex crimes. 29-year-old William Stacy is charged with sexual battery and molesting. The Prentice County Sheriff's Department says a person came to the office to report the alleged sexual abuse of a child. Affidavits were signed and Stacy was arrested. A hold was placed on Stacy by drug court, so he remains in jail tonight. The Sheriff's Department says he will be presented to the grand jury as a habitual offender because of previous arrests. Bond for Stacy was set at $200,000 and a no contact order was also issued.